Oh, that could be a bad matchup. This could be nice in the beginning because you get board control. That we replace, that we keep, then replace this too. I need a fast hand. It's not too bad though, because it can cut something off. Can create a. So I take this, so I have 5 mana next turn, so I can play Kron on turn 2, probably. Yeah, then let's get rid of that. Okay. Yeah. Thanks, Great Watts. Yeah, I reached it today. Ooh, Bloodshed Alchemist. Into another Bloodshed Alchemist. I wish I had a crater now. Should we take some mana away from him? What can he do with 5 mana? He could play what's called Vision Nothing. Could be mean. I would need to use that on that, and I don't like that. But I don't get the mana tie here, I think. If I play here, he will go forward, he go down, plays a 4 drop here. But maybe I have to prevent the 5 drop. Yeah, let's do it that way. So maybe this is out of reach, kinda, and I can keep it as a token alive. Yeah, we'll see. I mean, not super happy with it. But we will see. I mean, he could go forward and kill that, go down, play a 4 drop here. Not much I could do against that. Decimus. The question is, does he have Tectonic Spikes in hand? I don't think can I risk taking 11. I could go here, play my Kron, but then he has I don't think I can allow it to happen. I have to that into protect myself a little bit. And do that. Maybe it was a bluff, but I couldn't risk it. Geometry asks, this is something I always ask myself. How do you know the game to such a deep level despite not spamming it like many veterans? It's because of all the duelist activity you do outside playing it, or it's just another thing? Wow, he used the natural select. I don't know what this guy is doing, to be honest. Wait a moment and I answer the question, okay? I have to think, and I'm always making mistakes by thinking too much. He can always McKenta, of course. That's, oh no, he can't McKenta. But at 5. Well, then we do it central, do we? Yeah, because if he, yeah, we do it here. And replace, two tokens. Next turn I have three. If I survive, if this survives, I have three. Maybe he plays now, maybe he should have. No, it doesn't matter. I have next turn. No, let's see. I can't. Yeah, it doesn't matter. No. Mm-hmm. Gut. Shoot, 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 shoot. Hier ist another McKenta. Sucks. Aber. Yeah, I should have put it here. No, doesn't. Yeah, I should have put it here because of my buff. Ah, I'm an idiot. I thought it was a 0-2, and I thought, oh, he can hit it and then play McKenta, but this should have been here. Then he can't. He couldn't McKenta it. I liked it though. It looks a little bit like chess. So he plays now Decimus back here. How many do I have? 3. Beta, okay. No McKenta. No. Oh, he has the combo in hand. He has the combo in hand. Yeah, not much I can do against that, to be honest. Or he's fishing for it. Could be two. So, let's see. Yeah, he has a combo in hand because he somehow didn't use his BBS last time. Don't know why. I mean, I know why, but... So let's see what can I do. So I have 3 tokens. 4... I use this on that. Rock forward. Five. Guys, always replace first. No. Trial completed. Let's see if I can do anything about it. No great words. I don't have it in here. It's what's the name? I mean, I can make this kind of bigger. You can see the shroud. It's shroud. Something shroud. I can't hear a sunset paragon. Okay. Oh, wrong button. I want to cancel. I wanted to press cancel or whatever. I think I don't need two of them. Yeah. Well, either I couldn't put him completely in. Concealing short. Thanks, Valhalla. That was the word. Concealing. My playlist right now it's I type it 1 hour chill out compilation. Either he has now the combo. He needs flash, Decimus, two cards, tectonic spikes. That's like five mana and 9 damage. And then another. Okay, only. Nice. We won two games in a row with with Nematon.